trick for Jetty Osmond. So he's got seven now. Cavaliers go back up again by 14. Houston knows it is in a dogfight. Larry Nance Jr. off the bench goes. Harden goes at him and punched it. James Harden with a message on that one.
He runs down the lane, especially from that far out. He gets a little momentum. He's tough in those situations. Throws it down.
Yeah, that right hand was merely to set up the left.
Randall lost it, gets it back, and rolls it in at the buzzer. Julius Randall has been a handful for the Wizards. He's got a double-double with 20.
Covington steps into a three, and the Wolves still can't get any to drop from downtown. Wow, what a pass! Parker just absolutely put a 95-mile-an-hour fastball down the length of the floor to Zach LaVine. And it was a strike. Zach LaVine into double figures now, and the Chicago Bulls are hanging there with the Timberwolves. It's a three.
Takes it out. Lebaru Cabarro. Short. Another rebound. George follows the shot inside. Finds Grant. Grant goes up and throws it down.
Did you see how far he was outside of the restricted area as Steven Adams parted the Red Sea for him? And he says, I'm going to take this home.
Second and third efforts, the hustle of the Thunder paying off here in the first quarter. Paul George battling and a punishing dunk by Jeremy Grant. Kyrie 1-for-8 in the fourth quarter.
Yep. Defense been stellar against him.
Just got down inside, couldn't finish. And with under 3 minutes to go, the Mavs trying to bring a 14-point lead home. Boston's had some special comebacks in the last couple of years. DeAndre Jordan, difficult finish. How did he do it?
You're scared. Tonight's game from the three-point line, and what a pass by Luka.
Wow. Threes. But they're making them shoot twos, so they're better at what they do than the Bucks are at shooting twos because they're not used to it.
Yes. Tuck it away from Aldridge.
Giannis out of the Kumbo.
They're good at that.
Couple of big plays on steals. Giannis.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my Giannis.
Up 15, 5:22 in the first.
Three threes for San Antonio.
Yeah, San Antonio hop from three in the Bucks.
Wow. Pat Connaughton.
Man.
Coach Budenholzer was more concerned about LaMarcus Aldridge having an easy shot at the basket. Connaughton with ups. Three assists away from a triple-double. Giannis Antetokounmpo. The Bucks are down two. The crowd rises as DeRozan rises and hammers it for San Antonio.
I mean, DeMar, though, feeding off the visiting fans. Starts to hear him rise. After he dunked it, everybody just sat back down.